representing munafiqun in this time that mentioned through Holy Quran, Surah al-Munafiqun, they are representing same characteristic, bad characteristic that mentioned through Holy Quran at the time of Prophet, peace be upon him, just it had been with them now. Because Quran al-Karim addressing whole time for whole nations, not stopping. The Wahhabi thinking that it stopped. Quran al-Karim stopped. Quran al-Karim was addressing only to Sahaba, they are thinking, not passing through centuries and coming today, up today. And I am asking, who is today that they are representing Munafiqun?